and Mother's Day, Wellspex presents FinGal, an exclusive offer for women. Please don't join us if you think women are not meant to be financially independent. Do you think that your responsibility ends with providing nutritional, emotional support to your children? I don't think so. There's a lot more to it. Isn't it your responsibility to take charge of the financial needs of your children? Yes, of course, that's also there. There is a detailed research which was done by a professor of University of California and Fidelity Investments and by Barclays Bank sponsored business school. The detailed study found women outperform men in trading and investing. At first glance, even though the difference was marginal, but it had a significant impact over a period of time, wherein the lifetime savings and investing due to the power of compounding was huge. A detailed analysis was done about Finland traders for a period of 17 years, and it was found that women traders were far more selective and they were spending a lot of time in evaluating a stock. They were reading more about the stock, about the fundamentals and about the technicalities before getting into a trade. And they had a very calm approach even in a financial storm. Whenever the market was going against their trading decisions, even by the time, they were very calm and composed, which is very unique. On an average, women were far more informed than their male counterparts. Women were able to control their emotions better even during crucial trading decisions, and they are less impulsive than men. Women traders were far more disciplined and they didn't panic at all, even though when their trade decisions didn't go their way. Women were engaging in less trading activity overall because they had this tendency to buy a stock and to hold it for a while, and they were exiting the stock when they got the right kind of profit margin. So they were very safe players and they were more averse to risk. Similar views were expressed, and supporting data came out in Reuters, in Washington Post and Investor.com and many more platforms. You can see the similar pattern emerging in India also. And we work with the most trusted name in trader education, and we have partnered with industry leaders like New York Stock Exchange, NASDAQ, International Securities Exchange, Chicago Board Options Exchange, Singapore Mercantile Exchange, Chicago Mercantile Exchange, and many more. FinGal is an exclusive limited period offer to provide financial independence for mothers of today. Kindly click on the link given below in the description and please share your details. Thank you.